Good evening, and welcome to Thursday night. I just got home from hanging with my dad and Scott and my brother-in-law, Elias. We started a little men's Bible study, and we're going through a book called Real Man, or Real Men. I forget what it's called exactly. It's by Ed Cole. It's pretty awesome. He's a cool dude. Well, he's not with us anymore. But anyway. And so it was over at my parents' house, and I got a ride from my buddy Scott because he lives around the corner. And so, yeah, it made sense. We're going to the same place. We live close to each other, so logic, right? Well, then we're leaving, and it doesn't dawn on me until I get home that my wife is over at my parents' house rehearsing for a dance with my sister because they're going to dance in church in a few weeks. And then they have a dance studio over at my parents' apartment complex, so they're rehearsing over there. It totally just went right, you know, total brain fart. I totally forgot that they were over there. So I got a ride home from my buddy Scott, and then I get home, and I realize that my wife is back over at my parents' house, and she could have given me a ride home, and I could have stayed and hung out and, you know, talked more with my brother-in-law and my dad. And so I feel kind of like lame brain person right now because I forgot that, but whatever. I'm tired. I'm really, like, feel really out of it. I've been sleeping good, but I don't think I've been sleeping enough. So I'm going to have to rectify that. Before that, I'm going to go take a shower, because I'll confess it's been a couple days since I took a good shower. So, anyway, what do you say, Spike? Spike? Anyways, so, that is that. Yeah. Halo 4, there's more info coming out about that thing. They're going to do, like, a big thing at E3, and there's posters coming up, and it's going to be awesome. I'm really excited about it. I don't know where that came from. I'm just excited about Halo 4. All right. Have a good Thursday. See you Friday.